Let us pray. We adore you, O Christ, here and in all the churches throughout the world, and we bless you, because by your holy cross
you have redeemed the world.
O sacred banquet in which Christ is received, the memory of his passion is renewed, the mind is filled with grace, and a pledge of future glory is given to us. You have set before us bread from heaven,
having all the sweetness within it.
Let us pray. O God, in this wonderful sacrament you have left us a memorial of your passion. We ask you to enable us so to worship the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, that we may constantly feel within our lives the effects of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Divine praises.
Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name, blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man, blessed be the name of Jesus, blessed be his most sacred heart.